Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas finally made their relationship official with a Roka ceremony on 18th of August. They also posted photos from the Roka ceremony on their social media accounts. Along with the Roka ceremony, the couple also hosted an engagement party in the night at Priyanka's residence in Mumbai. They were joined by both the families and close friends who were elated for the happy couple. Priyanka and Nick's engagement bash saw DJ Khushi, Parineeti Chopra, Siddharth Roy Kapoor, Vishal Bhardwaj, Priyanka's close friend Anusha Dandekar, Arpita Khan Sharma, Ronnie Skrivala, Ayush Sharma, Mukesh Ambani with Nita Ambani and Isha Ambani, Alia Bhatt, the actor Sanjula Bhansali, among others, were in attendance. Also, some inside photos are also out, which was shared by celebrities on their social media handle. Have a look. Reportedly, apart from these celebs, Karan Johar was also invited to the bash, but he couldn't attend it as he was busy with the shoot of the next season of Coffee with Karan. Priyanka and Nick have reportedly been dating for 3 months. Priyanka opted out of Bharat for her engagement and marriage with Nick Jonas, as per the reports.